En route to collect the asset. Asset has been collected. Asset in transit. Transporting asset. Asset delivered.
Hey, Owen Grady here. I'll keep it brief. And that's it. Done. This animal, though an herbivore, can intimidate most predators with its size. It's a biggie named Dreadnoughtus. I'd give this dinosaur a wide berth.
I'll make this short and semi-sweet. Your work is essential to our mission, and so far, you appear to be successfully meeting your goals. It has been noted.
En route to pick up the asset. Transit has commenced. Heading to collect the asset. Picking up asset.
We are pleased to welcome an iguanodon to the park.
Asset transportation underway.
Tengan cuidado al subir y bajar del vehículo del recorrido jurásico.
Asset delivery confirmed.
This dinosaur is large, bulky, and has a stubborn disposition. It's called the iguanodon. It's an herbivore with attitude. I'd suggest giving it a wide berth.
Commencing asset transit. Asset has been delivered. Underway. Asset transported. Asset requiring collection. Acknowledging asset collection request. Asset being transported. Asset transportation in progress. transportation complete. Asset transportation complete.
Aha! This one takes us back to prehistoric Utah. I definitely wouldn't want to meet this raptor out on a camping trip, would you, huh? Because if it's distant relatives or anything to go by, the Utah raptor will make a meal of anything it can get its claws on.
Assets in the air. Has been transported.
Thank you.
to pick up the asset. Collected. Asset has been... Acknowledging asset collection request. No problem.
Alamosaurus, the Alamo lizard. I'm probably not the first to ask this, but surely they can't get any bigger than this, right? If it's all right with you, I'm just gonna admire this one from afar. Less chance of getting a crick in my neck that way, too, huh?
Confirming asset delivery. Asset transit. Transportation complete. Delivery has been completed. Asset transportation underway. Asset has been transported.
This animal, the Myasaura, is known as the Good Mother Reptile because its fossils were first discovered in a nesting colony. And really, who doesn't love a good mother?
Transporting asset. Asset delivered. Confirming asset delivery. Has been delivered. Mm-hmm. Asset requiring collection. Heading to pick up the asset. Asset being transported.
I mean, what good is bringing dinosaurs back from extinction if... you can't find a way to make that fun and exciting and profitable, huh? That's where Isaac Clement comes in. He deals with the show, I deal with the business, huh?
Okay, so this next dinosaur, the Parasaurolophus, has a flair for the dramatic, especially where its head is concerned. It has a distinctive cranial crest, which is used for added resonance in its vocalizations and to regulate its body temperature.
Transit has commenced.
I'll make this short and direct. There is a new objective I'd like to see you complete. Review the details I've sent, and then get to it. A higher park rating improves everything. Strive for excellence, and reap the rewards.
Heading to collect the asset. Assets in the air. Asset transportation in progress. Transported.
We're lucky to have Claire Deering on our team. She can sometimes be a pain in the side, but I think that comes from her passion for the dinosaurs, huh? Or maybe she doesn't like me. She wouldn't be the first, or the second, or the third. You get what I'm saying? Huh?
This is the Albertosaurus. So named because it was first discovered in the Canadian province of Alberta. This animal is a smart predator that relies on its rows of sharp teeth. They exhibit pack behavior, which is very exciting to witness, as long as you're doing so from a safe distance.
Nice, a Carnotaurus. You can recognize this predator immediately by the horns on its head, which give it a real rock and roll appearance. Those powerful legs can get this dinosaur moving as well, so probably best to stay out of its way. This dinosaur is so metal.